Welcome to another video. Today, we're going to talk about the best nutrients to strengthen your immune system. You may know that a weakened immune system causes some people to get sick more easily than others, but do you know what weakens the body's immune function? Some factors are poor gut health, not enough sleep and exercise, too much stress, and a lack of micronutrients in the diet. Studies have shown that deficiencies in nutrients like zinc, selenium, and vitamins A, C, D, and E can weaken the immune system and increase the risk of infections and cancer as we age. Did you know that 70 to 80% of all immune cells reside in the gut? Make sure you watch until the end to learn the best way to optimize immunity in the gut. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As always, this video is educational and does not construe medical advice. We are not doctors. Number 13. Vitamin C. Vitamin C is well known for its role in supporting the immune system. Studies show that it can help people suffering from respiratory infections. To support your immune system, you should try to consume around 200 milligrams of vitamin C per day, which is the equivalent of eating 5 servings of fruits and vegetables. A medium-sized orange offers on average 70 milligrams of vitamin C, while a raw bell pepper gives 150 milligrams, which means one serving will give you enough for the entire day. Number 12. Vitamin E. Similar to vitamin C, vitamin E is a powerful immune booster. This fat-soluble antioxidant has been found to help increase the activity of white blood cells and support the body's ability to protect itself from invading bacteria and viruses. 1 ounce of sunflower seeds, or a quarter cup, will give you half of the daily recommended intake for vitamin E. Number 11. Vitamin A. Sweet potatoes and carrots are great sources of beta-carotene, a precursor to vitamin A. Your immune system uses vitamin A to produce white blood cells that fight bacteria and viruses. Vitamin A protects the respiratory tract by helping to form the mucous membrane barrier that keeps germs out of your body. Eating just one baked sweet potato can provide you with over 150% your recommended daily intake, or half a cup of raw carrots will give you 51%. Number 10. Selenium. A deficiency in selenium has been shown in studies to delay immune response, while adequate amounts have been found to help boost immunity. Selenium isn't just a mineral that's needed by your immune system. It's also a powerful antioxidant that helps protect cells from oxidative stress, which can damage DNA. Brazil nuts and sardines are great sources of selenium. Brazil nuts contain on average 96 micrograms of selenium per nut. Just eating one Brazil nut is enough to meet your recommended daily intake of selenium, which is 55 micrograms per day for adults. Number 9. Zinc. Zinc is a mineral that's crucial for good health. It's required for the functions of over 300 enzymes and involved in many important processes in your body, including your immune system. In fact, studies have found that low intake of zinc has been linked to lower production of certain immune cells. The daily recommended intake for men is 11 milligrams of zinc per day, while women need 8 milligrams. Excellent sources of zinc include oysters, baked beans, pumpkin seeds, red meat, and poultry. Number 8. Curcumin. Curcumin is the key nutrient in turmeric that's responsible for its many health benefits. While curcumin is well known for its anti-inflammatory properties, it has also been found to boost immune cell activity and enhance antibody responses. To get the most from your turmeric, make sure to combine it with black pepper and extra virgin olive oil to enhance your body's ability to absorb curcumin. Number 7. Melatonin. Melatonin, also known as the sleep hormone, plays a vital role in supporting your immune system. When you sleep, you allow your body to repair and rebuild. During this time, the body is able to remove dead cells from the lymphatic system, which boosts the immune system. Research shows that people who don't get enough quality sleep are more likely to get sick. Some foods that are naturally high in melatonin include tart cherries, goji berries, milk, and eggs. Number 6. Omega-3s. Long-chain omega-3 fatty acids may help to boost the immune system by enhancing the functioning of immune cells. A study published in the Journal of Leukocyte Biology found that DHA-enriched fish oil enhanced the activity of white blood cells known as B cells and antibody production. Foods rich in omega-3s include salmon, walnuts, flax seeds, and chia seeds. Number 5. Allicin. Allicin is a natural compound produced when garlic is crushed or chopped, and it's been found to reduce inflammation and offer antioxidant benefits. In one study, 146 participants were randomly given either a placebo or a garlic supplement daily for 12 weeks during cold season. At the end of the experiment, individuals who were given garlic experienced significantly fewer colds compared to the placebo group and recovered faster if they did get infected. Add more garlic to your cooked veggies, soup, or broth. Number 4. Probiotics. You've heard that your stomach is the first line of defense against illness. But did you know it contains 70 to 80% of our immune cells? That's why it's important to eat plenty of foods rich in probiotics. Probiotics are living microorganisms that help balance your digestive tract and immune system. These beneficial bacteria release bioactive compounds that strengthen immunity in the gut. Getting more probiotics into your diet is as simple as eating yogurt, kefir, sauerkraut, miso soup, pickles, kimchi, tempeh, or kombucha. Number 3. Vitamin D. When you're exposed to cold viruses or other infections, vitamin D activates the cells that fight off disease and infection. Its immunoregulatory properties help keep inflammation in check as well. People with low levels of vitamin D have been associated with increased susceptibility to respiratory infections, diseases, and immune-related disorders. Please see our video on signs of vitamin D3 deficiency. Number 2. Copper. Copper is an essential trace mineral that supports the production of red blood cells and nerve cells, as well as immune function. Not getting enough copper in your diet can lead to neutropenia. This is a condition where you have abnormally low levels of cells that fight infections, specifically those caused by bacteria, such as pneumonia and meningitis. The richest sources of dietary copper include shellfish, seeds, nuts, and organ meats. Number 1. Beta-glucans. Did you know that mushrooms actually share more DNA in common with humans than plants? Even more surprising, they provide bioactive compounds that are beneficial for your immune system. These naturally occurring compounds are called beta-glucans and have been found in multiple studies to effectively stimulate the immune system to defend against bacterial, viral, fungal, and parasitic infections. Plus, beta-glucans have also been found to improve resistance against allergies. In fact, one of the main reasons why so much attention has been devoted to beta-glucans in recent years is because they can upregulate immune responses in cases of immune suppression while downregulating overactive responses. In other words, beta-glucans can naturally help restore healthy immune balance. Beta-glucans can be found in functional mushrooms such as reishi, turkey tail, shiitake, and maitake, as well as in oats, barley, yeast, and algae. There you have it. The top 13 nutrients to strengthen your immune system. If you enjoyed this video, like, share, and subscribe, and click on the bell icon so you never miss a video. And now, over to you. What do you do or eat to keep your immune system healthy? Leave your comments below. We'd love to hear from you. To get daily health tips for optimizing your nutrition and lifestyle, so you can feel amazing naturally, join our free email newsletter by clicking the link below. And be sure to check out our other videos.